I thank you all for a very interesting first process. I just want to announce that I'm not interested in contesting this second round, in any subsequent round. Thank you.
That is a very noble gesture for one of the pillars of Ghana football. He wants the thing to go on smoothly. He has rescinded his interest. So now we have three contestants for the next round.